You wear earrings. Because I'm at home, babe. I wash the dishes. I don't want it to get annoying.
I don't want to hear excuses.
It don't matter where we go. It don't matter where we stay tonight. Because when I'm with you, yeah, I know.
Good morning, everyone. So my husband is complaining because I don't wear my ring. Do you wear your ring? Because I'm at home, babe. I wash the dishes. I don't want it to get annoying.
I don't want to hear excuses.
Hindi ko kasi siya sinusuot kasi pag nagugas ako ng pinggan.
Wow! That is pink?
Yeah! Look! Look at her new... We said new toy kasi new wash.
I thought it was brown.
Yeah, it was black last time. Oh my gosh! You love your new toy? That's not new. It's a new wash.
Yeah, it's so funny. It was like dark brown.
Yeah, it was like dark brown because he kept playing with
my
it.
Cookie.
That's my cookie.
That's my cookie.
That's my cookie.
That's my cookie.
Yeah. Tignan mo naman si Travi. We did not go to the gym today.
I needed to sleep.
Yeah, because today... And I think tomorrow, right? You're gonna change your...
Yeah, tomorrow morning.
Work,
for 3 days.
Yeah. Why it's super early? Like 1 a.m. you have to go to work?
Because they don't have people to fill the shift gap.
Oh.
We have so many gaps and there's only so many people qualified to do the job. And I'm one of those people that's qualified. So I'm going to fill one of those gaps.
You are overqualified, huh?
I am. I should have just never been qualified.
Because you are
the more you can do, the more you're abused.
Because you are over crazy.
The more you can do, the more you're abused. That's what it is. That's what it is. I mean, it's true, too. Even in the civilian world, if you're qualified to do this, this, and that,
yeah,
they'll just abuse you, just like you did with your...
Yeah.
With your last work.
Oh, she can do that. Jessica can do that. Oh, she can do that. Oh, okay.
I mean, it's not... They didn't, take advantage so much.
It doesn't matter. They did. So much. Yes, they did.
Maybe both of us, me and my colleague. Yeah. So, ayon. Magpasok na si Travis.
You're gonna walk down?
We're gonna walk downstairs.
Are you gonna
order down? Ihatid natin ang ating Yes. Oh, you're babe.
Thank you. Really love your toy, huh?
Yeah, she really loves the new toy. It's not new. Oh my gosh! Daddy go bye-bye! Daddy go bye-bye! Ala na, una na! Hey, girl! Lunch ni Travis. Magmamotor si Travis ngayon. Babe, did you tell mom and dad about the,
What?
Your car. They're gonna know! They're gonna know anyways! Your new car will be here soon! I will tell them. Hey! Come here. Magbabay na si daddy. Gubabay na. Bye-bye! Hold her muna. I-close ko lang to. Bye-bye, daddy.
Bye.
Magubabay si daddy.
Bye.
Aww. She doesn't like it every time Travis...
I had to go.
Needs to leave and go to work. Kasi wala siyang may kalaro. Pero nilalaro ko na siya ngayon.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye, daddy. What are you doing? The lunch bag?
Yeah.
Bye-bye! go. Okay. Wala na naman yan siya. Bye bye, babe.
No, ano. No, ano today.
Ano-ano yung kita eh. Bye-bye, Daddy! Yeah? Grabe, your hair is super messy, Kinsley. Bye-bye, babe. Oh, ganda naman ang motor niya. Yeah, I need to brush her hair. Sige na, bye-bye. Hello, everyone. Welcome back. Nakalis na po si Travis. Papasok na siya ng work. And kami na naman ni Kinsley dito na maiwan sa bahay. And ang ginagawa ko everyday talaga is nag-aaral ako ng yung course ko. Hala, may bago akong pimples. Ang laki-laki niya. Nawala na yung iba kong ano eh, pero may pimples akong bago. What? So mag-ano ako, mag-study ako today. And mamaya, maaga po si Travis uuwi kasi mag-iiba, mag-change ano siya. Ano man tawag doon? Change shift? So, mag-iibang oras siya papasok. So, tomorrow, ang pasok niya is madaling araw. So, nagulat ako bakit madaling araw. So, yun, meron niya silang parang kailangan daw ng ano, may mag-duty. So, siya yung ano, mag-duty. May mga time lang na, tapos mamaya hapon, maaga siya matutulog. Maaga siya uwi, pero maaga siya matutulog. Ang ganda ng weather ngayon, medyo mainit, medyo an lang. Gusto niya yung laruan na nilabhan namin. Akala namin hindi niya magugustuhan. Kasi syempre, baka hanapin niya yung amoy. Pero gusto niya. Buksan ko lang yung ano para... Pinubuksan ko yung ano pag nasa labas siya para makita ko siya. Kasi minsan, ginangat-ngat ni Kinsley yan. Wala pa kami tiwala sa kanya pagdating sa ano. Pero sa ihi and tae sa bahay, hindi na siya nag-pee and poop dito sa loob ng bahay. So, ang isa namin problema kasi hindi pa niya maiwasan ng hindi mag-ngat-ngat. So, kailangan pa rin namin siyang bantayan. Ayan siya. Ang gagawa niya? Nanonood ng mga sasakyan sa labas. Mamaya niyan, ngangat-ngatin niya na naman yung ano niya. Yung tawag nito, kama niya. Yung higaan niya. By the way, meron pala akong gustong ano. Meron ako gustong ano, scented candle. Hindi ako mahilig sa scented candle, pero nung binili namin to, gustong-gusto ko yung amoy. Yan o, yung tea rose. Ano siya? Ano ba ang tawag nito? Yung brand niya, White Barn. Tapos, Tea Rose. So, every time na mag-study ako, wala lang. Feeling ko lang parang nakaka-relax yung amoy niya. Tapos, si Travis naman, ito yung gusto niya. Dalawa binili namin. So, kasi mabango talaga siya sa bahay. Pero minsan lang namin siya sinisindihan kapag nandito kami sa bahay. Pero pag wala, syempre, huwag niyong iwanan yung candle sa bahay, di ba? Mamaya, mag-cause ng ano... Apoy, maliit na apoy. So, yun. Maliit na apoy, tapos biglang laking apoy, diba? So, ayun. Ayun muna yung video natin for today, guys. I know na medyo maiksi po itong video namin, pero ano lang. It's an update lang. And, kasi madami din nagre-request na mag-daily vlog ako, pero there's a time talaga na medyo nawawalan ako ng time na mag-vlog and super busy din minsan. Kasi, kahit na nandito ako sa bahay, marami pa rin po akong ginagawa. Hindi lang po ako nag-edit, nag-vlog, nag-study rin po ako. Yung pag-i-study ko, it takes time. So, sa isang lesson, kasi sa isang course, so meron akong 7 course. Natapos ko na yung 3 course, so pang-4 na course na ako ngayon. So, sa every course na yon meron siyang lesson na week 5, week 4, so, minsan, naabutin ka talaga ng more than 1 week para matapos mo lang yung isang lesson. Isang lesson pa lang yun, ha, sa isang course. So, meron silang 5 lesson, minsan 4, ganun. So, everyday, tinatapos ko yung isang lesson para lang talaga mas maaga ko siyang matapos. And, meron naman akong 3 certificate yun. Yun lang kasi yung kagandahan and gusto ko rin talagang may matutunan regarding digital marketing and e-commerce. Yung more, ano pa, knowledge about that. Kasi meron akong background pero hindi ko talaga siya totally pinag-aralan. So, hindi yan kasama sa pinag-aralan ko nung high school, nung college. Pero, ayun yung work ko, di ba? Minsan talaga kahit na anong pinag-aralan mo, pero mag-end up ka sa work na hindi mo naman napag-aralan. Totoo yun. May mga ganong times kasi hindi mo masasabi, magaling ka pala sa ganon. Medyo meron ka palang potential sa ganong field, di ba? Eh, ako hindi ko talaga in-expect na mag-work ako as a marketing assistant, graphic design, yung mga ganon. Pero parang sa ngayon, parang gusto ko na lang siya i-pursue. And pwede rin naman ako sa mga office administration, ganun. Basta office assistant, marketing assistant, graphic design. Madami naman siyang sakop yung digital marketing. So, ayun, parang, ayun muna yung pinagkakabalahan ko ngayon while waiting ako sa permit ko. So, I know medyo matatagalan pa yun, pero pag medyo tumagal talaga siya, mag-inquire na kami ni Travis. So, yun guys, thank you so much for watching. Ayun muna yung videos natin for today. See you again. Bye-bye!